Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to show you how to make a Nerf gun into a BB gun. So what you're going to want to do is take a Nerf bullet and cut off the top of it. So it would be plain like that. And take a Nerf gun and a BB pellet and a pen top. And you take apart the pen and should be like the cap, the back piece of the pen, and the pen part right here. Alright, so now what you're gonna wanna do is take this and just twist it on as shown. Make sure it lines up exactly like that. That. You could add more pieces, like, it doesn't matter. And you just stick it in your Nerf gun. Like that. Cock it. Don't remember to cock it. And take the BB pellet and just put it in that. And, don't know how you're gonna see this. It just like flung back. Usually, sometimes this will stay in the gun. But it shoots, so that's the good thing. Show you again. Try to hold on. Yeah, there. Better way what to do is to like tape this down to that, so it would be like that, and then you can do like, oh yeah, for a cock it, so you can do like that. It shoots very far, and I have no clue where that went. All right, it hit the couch, went back. So that's pretty much it. Comment, rate, and subscribe. See you on my other airsoft gun, Nerf airsoft gun. See, right? There's nothing in it, but see, it stayed in there. That's what it should do. Should stay in it. Oh, I dropped it by accident. Anyways. So, yep, bye.